Yo guys, and welcome to Street Soccer International. I hope you are doing well. My name is Yofi, and this is the show that's going to bring you the top three panners of the week. I can't wait to show you. Let's do this. First off, we're going to start off with my very talented 12-year-old student, Paige Cook. And she cooks up a lovely panner against this guy, moves the ball about, and then hits him with that swift, lovely panner. I love how he thinks up a quick excuse and bends down to his laces, even though they were done, to cover up the fact that he got a fire panner. Nicely done, Paige, and make sure to check out her socials and our socials for more crazy skills and panners. Now taking you over to the east, where we go to Japan for a nice throwback panner shared by Panner House. Thank you for sharing this again. It is an absolute peach of a panner. Hayato does this lovely NASA-inspired panner. He does a few ground moves as you do, but then switches it up and starts messing about on the floor. His opponent thinks this is a joke and just messes about as well, does a spin, but Hayato is on job and gets him with this lovely panner. It is so cool. I can watch this over and over. Well done to you, Hayato. And taking top spot, it has to be Messi, because this panner is absolutely ridiculous. From start to finish, this is just an amazing move. Oh my days. A long ball comes in, Messi jumps up, headers it up, so waits for the ball to come down, moves to the side of the defender and has the audacity before the ball comes down to flick it through his leg and continue his run. My days, I don't have any more words to say how dope this panner is. You just have to watch it again. And so guys, that is game, set and match. I hope you enjoyed the episode. Make sure to like, share and subscribe. Leave a comment down below as to what your favorite panner was, and we shall be seeing you in the next episode with some more crazy skills and panners. Until then guys, I'm out of here. Peace.